You can also create flanges by bending flat pieces of sheet metal. Let's take a look at an example. When you click the sketched bend icon on the sheet metal toolbar, SolidWorks prompts you to select a face to sketch on. I'll select this face. The sketch used for this feature requires a line that will define the location of a bend. I will exit the sketch to bring up the sketched bend property manager. The first item is a selection box, prompting you to select a fixed face. By clicking a face, you will define the side that will remain stationary. I'll click on this side of the line. Next is the option to choose where the bend is located, in relation to the sketch line. Bends created using the sketched bend feature can be any angle, from 0 to 360 degrees. They allow you to change the default bend radius and bend allowance. I'll use the defaults in this case and click OK. SolidWorks added the bend.